Hazrat Muhammad bin Munkadir has reported from Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah Salami radiyallahu anhu that a desert Arab swore allegiance to Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam for Islam. He then got down with fever in Madina Munawwara. So that desert Arab came to Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam and submitted, "O Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, return me my pledge, nullify it." Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam whereupon refused. He came again and submitted, "Return me my pledge, invalidate it." But he sallallahu alayhi wasallam refused. He thereafter again came and submitted, "Return me my pledge, repeal it." But he sallallahu alayhi wasallam again refused. When the desert Arab had gone, Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Undoubtedly, Madina Munawwara is like a furnace which removes the impurities and retains the purity." Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 7322.